Motherfucker. I might as well hand back fucking Tightstone to them. Oh, I'm lagging. No bueno. Let's see, is there anything else that I'm running that can cause this exit? Yes, I want to stop checking for updates, you ninny poop. Ah, Google Chrome. Oh, I was doing something. The dashboard. Get rid of this fucking quest. Was this shit?
Tell me, what has happened here?
It is certainly a nice day outside.
Why are Hosen all over the brewery?
Have you seen how high the roof is?
The hell is this about? Hello? Please actually check my messages.
Get Mookie Party started!
Shut up, you perverted monkey. We're gonna ook all night. Nobody's gonna ook all night, you bastard. Hey, look, it's my ex. She's hopping on a fucking pole. Motherfucker. The guy with carrots for armor. What the fuck? I need to get closer. Dude, why are you going after me? What the hell? What'd I do?
What's it? Are they? What
it's
are they doing
away.
To our elemental? Hey. Hey, you! Those are our flying.
Ear monsters?
Yes, 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 so close, just a pinch of oops. Just a drop of honey and a cane of sugar and maybe some corn. Yes, more corn.
Motherfucker.
No, 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 yes, no, Peppers! Doesn't matter. Nothing will stop me now. Not when I'm so close. Maybe if I don't look at it. It is the perfect room. The name of Storm Stout will be sung once again throughout the hills. Uncle Gao, this room was left in your care. What have you done?
What have you done? Says the drunk, always drunk panda.
Hathak will show all why they are the truest of Mogu.
Love the Japanese architecture bullshit.
Our clan is the true clan. No interloper can change that.
Clan Girthin will show our king and the rest of you power-hungry apocalypse. I will rifle one at him. demonstrate why only the strong deserve to stand at our king's side. In all the Empire. Who allowed these outsiders in our halls? Only Clan Harthac or Clan Kargash would stoop to such treachery.
Only the dogs of Clan Gothan would point fingers at others for their own failures. Your clan is the most desperate. It must have been you.
Clan Gurton is right. Only the honorless Clan Harthac could bring in a lesser race to do their bidding. You must be traitors.
A well-scripted exchange, but we are not fooled. Your clans are clear to lead with one another. For the glory of our king, our empire, we will put you all down.
So, I charged my fucking sword into his ass and he died. Ha.
Can't lose it. It's too far away.
You are not the first to challenge me.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna go so well. Yes, I do. That was a fight, bitch face. This one, I knew it was going to be this one. Fuck it, bugs. Kill the bugs. Motherfuck. Dude, what are you waiting for? Fucking hit him. Yes. I can do what I want when I want. And how I want. We locked out the healer. Oh, fuck me. I'm so going to die. Yep, knew it. Yes, I can. Look, it's a really big bug. Really? 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 This fight was fun as fuck. No way I'm going in that. Fuck you. Oh, my son was on. Oh, whatever.
gates are about to fall! Quickly! Slaughter these meddlers!
You're gonna die, dude. Do not stand in front of him with that. There is a way to get down there and not hurt yourself, which I will do right now because I am the sensible one. Because I like this way anyway. Nobody really knows about it. That's gonna be fun. Come on.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Oops, they got it.
I can't carry any more.
Yes. Two more would be fine. Dying over names? Jesus Christ, Shelby. Come on. Oh, by the way, I'm streaming on Twitch. Ha ha. Yeah. Oh my god, really? That is some fucked up shit.
Aha! A lot of you will soon wish you hadn't come this way.
I need to get closer.
Yes. Not biological. Adopted. From Nevada. Because their parents were just douchebags. Anyway. So yeah, more bugs. Bugs. And yeah.
Generator thing, whatever they use, because that was fucked.
Thanks for the sake, but we're still stuck in the middle of the entire mended arm. Look out there. Too many for us to take head on. I have a crazy idea that just might work, but we'll need your help, heroes. Let's give these mantids a taste of their own medicine. Lee and Lo, get the sap into position.
Movie, you slow fuckers!
It, shall we? Bring it, uglies!
Fools! Attacking the might of the mantid head on! Your deaths will be swift! Swarmers, attack! Tear the flesh from their bones!
Swarmers are coming up the ramp! Use the sap to slow them down! The wing is flying in. Watch out.
I'm out of range.
Are carrying explosives.
It's been good, but unfortunately there's a lot of people that suggested a lot of names that Blizzard will not allow, and apparently have.
Where is it? Worthless, useless, damn you!
I mean, I'm talking to you here in the middle of a boss fight, so I think I'm pretty good right now.
Warriors! Trample these weaklings! Crush them!
Warrior coming in! Focus your fire!
Basically, you're trying to get out of the warden's prison, and it's gonna be about an hour long mission, really. Okay, so I'll give it about 3 hours then.
That was fun, wasn't it? Lee and Lo, go look after our friends down below. Gate is locked, but I think I have something that will open it. Let me see here. 30-second fuse. Whoops, did I say 30? I meant 3. Go, hurry. You must stop the siege.
Oh, did you even see my nice Razer mouse that syncs in with my nice Razer keyboard?
That temple will fall. You cannot stop my force.
Oh, fuck. with Sydney both, woman. Sydney's been trying to get her fuck computer upgraded for the last month now. Or I've been trying to talk her into it, and now she's starting to realize, oh, my computer sucks, I want to throw it out a fucking window off the top, tallest building in fucking Brockton, and I'm like, just wait till I get there. I'll fucking build you one. Are we continuing on or no? Apparently not. That's fine. So how have you been otherwise? Working your ass off?
It's been ages since I have seen the Tidestone Hole, but there it stands. I and my people owe you a debt of gratitude that we can never repay. Please, return to Azuna as soon as you can, There is much yet left to do.
And I crashed. Yeah, I literally froze. Fuck. I think I will stay here for the remainder of time.
Champions, we'll keep these winged beasts occupied while you clear a path.
Okay, what are we doing here? Oh.
ground. Press the attack. Light Forge, fall back, champions. Bring that monstrosity down.
I need to get closer.
Idiot. Fuck. Present the royal penis, huh? Again? Fucking 2, 4, 6 people are dead. Holy fuck, man. Another, oh, the fucking legendary first.
Duralian, I've started my assault on the northern front. I'll keep their forces occupied so you can hit the priority targets.
Woohoo!
Our forces are moving towards Legion High Command.
Loot!
Buy us all the time you can, Illyria.
Wait a minute. God damn it, wrong fucking spec. Oh well.
Sargeras has left us a few of his favorite pets.
They're
to
with
play.
The light now.
They gave everything to this war. We must honor that sacrifice.
Yeah. crappy down there. I mean, if you ever came to New York, you'd be connected like nobody's issue. And I'm telling you, I've got some really fast internet. Oh, look, it's the Fell Hounds of Sargeras. And I'm being pulled by something. Where the fuck did I go? I'm being enveloped. No! How are you? Cool. Still got some shitty internet, don't you? Oh wait, no, that's your laptop. I'm sorry.
That's two demons down, but countless more await the attention of your blade.
Warforged, nice.
Not waste my time, sir.
Hey, one more time walking.
Recognize the trappings of the generals commanding the Legion's forces. Before Sargeras took our world, these generals marshaled our armies, and brought peace to Argus. They betrayed everything we stood for, except in his bargain. There can be no redemption.
Yes, of course.
One engagement you will not walk away from.
I have calculated your faults of Shimon. Demons! Zero! Ah!
no point in doing it. The only reason your fucking graphics suck is because it's an older chipset. Basically, you need to upgrade to something newer, and you may have to shell out the money for it. I'm just saying, if your definition, new games, and constantly looks to raise up base computer, if you're looking for a pretty good laptop, I'd look at Linus Tech Tips or surf the internet. Let me tell you something. You have a really outdated fucking laptop. If I die, I die.
Legion, show these
stuff a pot or a ass. Maybe shove the bottle up there too, but I don't know. Anyway, I mean, if he wants that ass, well, I mean, I'm not gonna fucking stop him. I'll fucking leave. I mean, if this guy wants peppers and ghost pepper sauce up his ass, why can't he also have a penis up there? I mean, Jesus Christ, they're gonna need a fucking doctor to get all that shit on anyway.